level design was this? You have to have a conversation. Sir.
Hello, stranger.
Let me see if my game crashes or something like that. I'll have to do that again.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? A deal well struck. Is new. Easy work.
What I should do.
Will that be all then?
Spice stupid, but Lord of Killer.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Bigger is better, as they say. Or at least I thought so when I was a lad.
This is 20.
Got a selection. Come back.
Cause I would sell this. It's 15. Are we selling this?
Welcome. Your valuables won't do you much good. Thank you. Honestly, this might be the only gun you need. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Will that be all then?
Yes,
pleasant
sir.
Travels.
Almost there.
Hey.
Sure.
Got the two grenades.
Alright.
Present for you. There you go.
Frustrations with the combat. That's the only thing I have a frustration with. Other than that, I think this game is like phenomenal, story wise, gameplay wise, but it's just.
Shit, my body armor.
Just in case, like the combat. Can I do anything here? Oh yeah. Black Adam's here.
Ashley!
Looks like it's about to go to shit.
You have come, my child.
What do you want?
I simply wish to share this gift with as many as possible.
A humble wish, don't you think? You see, we are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit.
Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept the sacred gift? Like she did.
Sutler!
Ah, yes, the time has come. All these lambs to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be done.
Leon! Go! You go first.
No way. Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe.
Nothing.
Be safe. Later, guys. Peace out.